The most devious lick in NBA history would cause a riot if it happened today. Back in the 60s, the NBA had a short list of superstars. Wilt and Oscar both put up otherworldly numbers in 61-62. Oscar averaged a 30-point triple-double, and Wilt didn't just put up his best stats, he put up the best stats of all time. This man averaged 50 points and 25 rebounds, complete with his iconic 100-point game. But regardless, neither of these guys walked away with the MVP. Nope, the MVP went to Bill Russell. Bill put up 19 points and 24 boards, and while those numbers are great, they're not even on the same planet as the other guys. So how did Bill manage to hit the most devious of licks? Well, it involves the best player on the best team narrative. Oscar's Royals and Wilt's Warriors were slightly above average, while Russell's Celts were far and away the NBA's top dog. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this, and if you did, I'll settle for a like.